yeah, my baby.
One, so I think going forward it'll be a little less sweaty up here for me. I'm like way more nervous to do this than I've been to perform like anything else in years, because it's like, you know, it has a tempo, and I have to like stay on top of it, and I have to remember what's going on. I'm used to just like flying by the seat of my pants, going on stage, no plan at all. That's like where I'm comfortable. Having to actually like perform a song, I'm a little out of practice. So the one you just heard, Together Again by Janet Jackson, probably the most upbeat song I've ever heard about your dead lover, right? It's like so happy and dancey, but she's singing about a dead person. It's really weird. I don't know if you were listening to the lyrics, but this next one, I think, hang on, let me change something. Perfect. This next one, I think I'm interpreting the lyrics as kind of being about an abusive relationship a little bit. The lyrics are sort of like, it doesn't matter what you do as long as you love me. And it's like, how do you define that? Like, there's actions you're looking at, you're saying, those don't matter, but this sort of feeling that I have, that's what actually matters. Like, explicitly saying, I don't care what you do as long as you love me. It doesn't seem like a good message to me, but anyway, here's the song.
You did.
Thank you. It's a Backstreet Boys song, if you weren't familiar. I think it's called As Long As You Love Me, right?
Yeah.
I don't know. Sometimes a song repeats the same lyrics over and over again, but that's not actually the title. In this case, I think that is what's happening. Back to piano. Okay, this next one is about sort of abandoning your responsibilities, including your home and children, just leaving everything, not worrying about the consequences for anyone, including yourself, just leaving, and who knows what's gonna happen? Just leaving your fate up to the winds. Is that, leaving your fate up to the winds? Is that a phrase? I don't know. But the song's about just completely letting go of everything, all of your obligations, all of your responsibilities. Everyone dependent on you is left out in the cold, all right? It's a pretty fun song. This whole compilation is like, wow, these lyrics, very uplifting and beautiful.
Always summer, they'll never get cold, they'll never get hungry, they'll never
Didn't mean to play major, but I just decided to go with it. Let me grab some water, hang on. That was The Way by Fastball. Anybody remember that band? I actually don't. I mean, the song's nice, but I only knew two out of the four of these songs before I started working on them. This last one. So, the previous ones, I feel like they kind of have some dark themes. This last one just seems to be generally about just feeling bad about yourself and sort of just being an asshole. But it's a little more fun, actually, than the other ones in terms of lyrical content. There was, however, one line in this song that sort of came off to me as kind of like pro-eugenics, which is pretty nasty. I didn't feel comfortable singing it, even if it's like a sort of weird satirical character thing. So I rewrote it to be about real estate in Iowa City. So you might pick up on a different line in here somewhere. This is Flagpole Sitta by Harvey Danger. Track number 4 on Now That's What I Call Music, Volume 1.
Kill my mind.